Okay, I am at 33100 Grand River. I'm getting ready to televise the building sewer at the foundation where it exits the building and heads north. We believe it goes north and then goes around the building to the south towards the city main in Grand River. I'm going to begin televising at this time. I'll leave the mic on so I can speak to it. We go uphill a little bit. Sewer holds water. We are now making a turn towards the west. This might be where the Cleano is outside. Turn towards the south. Repair that was done. This is probably where that clean out is. There is a lip right here. You can tell the camera does not want to go over it. Seem to drop. Sewer's got some serious pitch to it right there. There is a separation right there, it looks like, at the bottom of this drop. Okay, I'm going to pause the recording at this time, and we're going to go locate this. It appears like we're about 28 feet running distance from the foundation. Okay, I have located this spot. It's approximately 7 feet west, due west of the clean out outside. I'm going to pull the camera back and tie a string on it to see if I can lift the camera above this opening to get further, because it will not lift by itself. I think I'll pause the... No, I'll televise coming back. That is a clean out. This is a clay to cast iron transition. Oh, sorry, we're still in clay. Cast iron to clay right here. String attached to the camera. You can see there is a belly in the cast iron. Okay, we're back to the point where the camera would not pop over. So, at this point, thank you. is no septic tank in line with the flow of the sewer. So at this point, I'm going to tell about us coming back. First, I'm going to wrap up my cable, my cut string. Okay, this will conclude the recording.